Well, Chris Hicks reported an effort is underway to improve security around the city hall.
Yeah, and as part of that new effort, a new security fence is going to be installed on the LaPan and Sam Rankin sides of City Hall. Now, that should be up by early next year. Councilmember Paulette Guajardo told us the fence will be made of bars rather than a chain link fence, and gate control access to the building's parking lot will also be there as well.